bastard. You were a special breed, we all knew that from the start. You were the master of mishapless, you were a pilot of precision, and you made a dance to everyone's delight. And you'd laugh in the face of danger just to push her a little harder, and you'd leave the competition clear out of sight.
Maybe people remember me as a good, strong competitor and a guy who was willing to pay the price to be enjoy whatever success I've had, and, you know, to kick as much back into the sport as I've been able to take from it. I think that's about it.